Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Clash in the Clouds. I'm your host, Matematic. So the last episode, we started it, obviously. So let's go. Are you adept in altercation, skilled in the art of scrap? Prove your worth and earn great reward. And as we found out in the last episode, that you use or whatever is 250. Let's go. Let's do Skyline Strike. Let's keep going around. I'm off you. Skyline Strike. Another Skyline Strike. So let's do... We have the machine gun, that's good. Let's do the heater. Do we want to upgrade anything?
It's your home.
Is stuff already upgraded? Is it kept from the last game? Let's upgrade the heater if we can. Let's unlock Murder of Crows. Oh, I didn't know we had to replace stuff. Never mind. I didn't think so. Only using the skyhook attacks and the shotgun. Upgrade the shotgun? Yes, we can. All right, let's go. Defeat the wave only using the machine gun or the crank gun. Can we upgrade the machine gun? Alright, Elizabeth, let's go to wave four!
Flop cannon, Booker! Pistol and hand cannon. Let's see if we can upgrade the hand cannon. Actually, let's just upgrade the pistol. All right, Elizabeth, let's go.
Wait! Go away! Get off that thing!
No, I think we're good.
Go away! Please go away!
Chance for atonement
Please.
Is at hand.
Good.
Do not let it pass you idly by.
All right, let's return to the Archaeological Society. What do we want to get? Let's unlock Slate. I guess we unlocked Comstock instead. Let's do the Floating City concept art. So this is like their original concept art that they had before everything, I guess. All right, let's go back and play again. Thank you. Let's go to the Op-Zeal. I feel like it's eventually gonna get repetitive. But oh well. Are there any around here? Let's see if we can get him. Only taking shield damage. Let's try the RPG. All right, let's go. Gonna get me.
Come on!
go again. All right, let's continue. Beat the wave using only machine guns or the crankbait. No, okay, let's go.
Appreciate it.
Your fault.
of the pistol and the hand cannon. And let's upgrade the hand cannon. Let's go.
Come out here! No way! So
beat the wave without picking up weapons or looting corpses. Let's do one for health.
Nice.
And let's do the shotgun and the machine gun. All right, let's go. This one will be relatively easy, I'm sure.
Absolve yourself of past mishap and failure.
Let's return. Unlock some stuff. Let's unlock some more paintings. We can unlock two of those. Let's do this one over here. Not that one. The Fall of Icarus. And let's save our progress. We're going to go to the Duke and Dimwit Theater. Actually, I think we'll do we'll see what happens. All right, I'll see you there. Bye.